Pitbull the Jack Russell.
Oh, yeah. Because I was only away for like 10 minutes, not like I went to bed, is it?
10 minutes? My fucking hour, it's more like a fucking hour.
Alright, yeah, how you doing, Josh? What are you doing? Oh, that's sad.
Oh, good,
I'll slam you.
Someone just get a picture of Strung by Dark Fruits and snatch it now and make me want some.
Oh, yeah, I could have had some tonight, actually.
Well, we don't have any knives,
we
don't have any.
Quite nice, aren't they? Strong with dark fruits. Big bad boy.
You're
a
hard nut,
aren't you? A hard nut? Yeah, he's signed up, we're probably getting drunk at the moment.
Yeah, drunk, yeah, fucking alcoholic.
Yeah, his mother.
I'm not fucking out,
yeah, maybe. I used to like be quite bad when I was about like 17.
I used to drink quite. I can't quite fucking
live with his mum today, honestly. No, it would drive you to it, wouldn't it, living with her?
Yeah, I'll fucking kill her. Right, that's from now. I'm doing for nothing.
Wow.
I fucking hate her, mate. I just tell her to fuck off.
Yeah, you have to, yeah.
You don't have a balls disease.
Well, I guess it says mom, ain't it? Yeah.
Oh well, I can ask her mom to get the fuck off and I'm doing all the mates. Don't start shouting at me, mate.
Oh. Fuck off. Oh yeah, don't give a reason for to shout at you, aren't you?
Yeah, fuck off, mate. I've probably camped before.
Wow.
Yeah, right, you should be sorry, it's fucking funny as well. Holy cat.
Were you like proper serious when you said it or what?
I don't know. Respect to FIFA, mate, you fucking beast, Josh. Josh is actually put some weight on me. Respect to FIFA.
Respect to FIFA.
Yeah, respect to FIFA, mate. It's worth a fun little cancer. Nice level.
Oh, that fucking, that kit crap.
What?
What is it, that kit that you got?
It's a nice kit. I fucking used to beat Liam in it.
Oh, there you go, magic.
Liam's dog wank. Second game was drawn 1-1. Rowan City's winning 1-0 straight after that high school.
Oh, did you? Then you lagged out, didn't you?
Yeah. On your chin. Well, I'm just gonna do it. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna do it, yeah. Not long.
Oh, you
f***. I'm just gonna see what it's too late.
Awesome,
yeah,
fuck.
I'm gonna get Star Wars. I'm straight out, shirking.
what is one of them, Sam?
I don't know, mate.
You know, yeah, I don't know.
My name's not
me, honestly, what did she say?
She said you have to fucking put your fingers inside of her, but then...
What? That's not a wank.
Well, you never know, mate. I'm not the one man, one thing.
Oh my god. That's great.
I haven't.
I should watch it. Yeah, I'll watch anything really, I don't know.
Beautiful people, beautiful people!
Such enough.
Apparently Man City, no, apparently West Ham tomorrow, Jeff might be going through it in the back.
Oh yay. Oh fuck off.
Emery Chan, Henderson, Milner, Salah, Sturridge, and fucking Firmino.
Mane might have come on tomorrow just about 15, 20 minutes.
Hey.
Mane. 15, 20 minutes, you might try to fucking bang one in, mate.
Yeah, you give me no, mate.
Okay.
So I'm sure you watch fucking. You can be in the party when this put up there.
No, I'm not. I told you I ain't going.
Yeah, exactly. I said you see you can come in the party when this put up there. 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
Yeah, you'll be alarm again.
I don't know. I have got to go out. Is it?
What the fuck you know about you got to go out? You're just not going out.
Well, I'm not going fishing anymore, but I still might have to see my own. I've got to get some.
You gonna go out or not?
Yeah, I probably will.
Yeah, what time?
About 11 in the morning.
Until when?
God knows.
You are a god, man. What the fuck are you meant to be doing? Lazy cat.
You're allowed to do the situation.
Hey John, what are you doing?
Yeah? I suggest the people John.
Oh, it's John the host.
John's what?
So I'm the host now. He's the host now.
Me? Yeah. I didn't get a notification saying things has been suggested.
Who is it, John? Is there some spot on it?
Yeah. There's this guy. Oi, prick. Oi, nobber. Has he muted you, Josh?
Probably
has,
actually.
I say that every time he joins, though. Why is he looking? Oh, God, I love this guy. I think he hates me, though. What do you mean I'm fucking racist? What? I thought to fucking everyone.
How did the last time you had a spot on your face?
Currently.
Currently, what dirty time I'm making?
Where are you?
Joking.
Yeah, I know.
In last week, mate.
Last week? How'd you get it off now?
By washing.
Oh, what a fucking beast.
You don't do, is it?
Exactly, yeah, what is that? I've been told about that thing before, but I'm not sure what it is.
How much that one is fucking after for fucking
oh, Jesus Christ. That's great.
Yeah, and then,
yeah, lovely. Well, now I get to all the spots, is it?
Yeah.
I just remember that nice one. Is that Dalton not talking to me? Is he talking to you?
Oh,
he's muted me. He's muted you as well. Can I just kick him from the party?
What?
I might as well, if he's gonna happen.
No,
well, why is he muted, like, me and Sloaney for?
Oh, you're like,
how am I though? I'm actually, like, really friendly. I just like whining to people up and say, oh, you prick, welcome to the party, you fucking jeb end. Yeah, if they get offended, then what can I? That means he's a pussy, man. It's not my fault.
If they get offended, they get fucking AIDS, mate.
Yeah, it's not my fault they got fucking AIDS, is it? I didn't give it to them, fucking hell. It's not my fault.
Alright. Go right now.
Oh, don't win off. You've seen me. It's fine here, but I love you.
I love this guy, innit? Yeah, we fucking love him, don't we? He's muted us a bastard.
Oh, me and John are pissed to say the fuck no.
I don't know what we're
fucking on. I've got a whole lot of relationship with this game.
Oh.
What? Oh, you're fucking aged the game, did you say?
Oh my god. No wonder you hate it.
Not hate it, but I'm not really good at it.
Dalton, you fucking beast, what are you saying, mate? How you been today?
Very well, mate. Very well, mate. He muted you.
Yeah.
Oh, he muted you?
Yeah, he muted me like fucking years ago.
You just left the party.
What?
Oh, you just left the party, John. Did you hear that?
No. I didn't get a notification. Have I got a notification turned off or something?
Nah, he fucking invited me. He left the party saying, oh yes, John Shelby the fat cunt, you fucking hate me.
Yeah, is that, how does he know my name?
Yeah. Oh, he's, that's what he said, man. I fucking heard him.
How does he know my name?
John Shelby.
Mate. How does that fucking know my name?
What, the Japanese?
That's awful.
He said sorry, say that again.
He said sorry.
Yeah, he said sorry. He said sorry, so I'll have to keep me having. I'll have to have them killed in a movie. He's a bad guy.
Is that the reason for it? Sure.
Yeah, he's
a fucking. Does he not like fat people, no?
They don't like people that rape fucking girls.
Oh, but they're adventurous people.
Well, well. Yeah, man. They're fucking lovely people, man.
No, oh, they got carrots in there.
Yeah, they got cocaine in
there. Yeah.
Dragon's Twitch, one time.
I've opened up the world. She's
got like Jaeger and Bandit.
I'll show you Jaeger and Bandit. Yeah, go on.
Bandito Dorito.
What's your thing? I ain't got Snapchat. I don't really think it's fucking worthless to be honest.
You've got
Instagram? No.
Oh, what, you got it on digital?
No. What the hell did you just say, sir?
You got Stevie Wonder?
Yeah.
Take that back.
Stevie Wonder?
Yeah.
Shit.
What? Yeah. I don't know, yeah. Just do it.
What, you just said, take that back.
Take that back, cheeky boy. James is gonna come on later and just jump.
Well,
well. I think you'll get a camera from. You might do. Oh my god, I've actually got like 600,000 points. I didn't think about that. So, because you're good luck, man. I'm actually talking quite a lot as well. I'm doing quite a lot. Oh, don't worry, mate. I fucking love you too, bro. John is a fucking. A good lad, actually. Leave him alone.
Wait,
in garage? I don't know. Okay.
I'm going to fucking couch.
Dresser and Tesco,
isn't it?
I'm
not getting thrown in your bedroom. Bedroom.
Oh, Slaney, so what's your bedroom? Yeah. Well, well. I'd say alright, mate.
Trying to say. Come on, my said, oh, I love her.
I just treat him like a normal person. I said, oh, yeah, I'll like that. If he says, like, there's a mad shit, I'll be like, you know, what makes you think like that, mate?
Yeah.
I'd say, like, why'd you hate everyone for me? What's the problem?
Really,
since
dead,
oh, if he's actually already aggressive, then yeah, I guess, like,
you fucking know what?
I don't know. It depends what he's doing. If he's like fucking trying to bomb like a school or hospital, then I wouldn't know. I'd try and take him down. But if he's just like, if he... Yeah, because obviously it's still standing up for a few things, isn't it, you know? You'd at least want some resistance, and especially if like my mom's in the hospital or something like that. Or something, you know? You can't just let him do it without a fucking fight, can you? Oh, fuck. Live your life, you live your life. Live a sexy life. Oh, you fucking prat. I just did that, didn't I?
Come back, come back.
I got you, babe. Da, 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 da. Oh, snipe it out somewhere.
Tetris.
Yeah, the flowers in the tree. I got you to where my home. When I'm sad, all around. When I get in, you keep me down. When I don't know if I have a choice.
There are no Tetris.
A mountain we can climb. Jeez, I don't know that song. So.
Mm-hmm.
You've never heard that fucking song before, oh my god. What the fuck?
Well, then. No! Yeah, look, I was going to change the word. I can't forget it.
I'm not loud. I'm not proper quiet. I just insult. I'm not loud though.
Get loud and annoying.
I'm gonna fucking knock what? Where does this guy live? We're gonna have fucking problems, man. Where's this fucking Negro? Does he live in Detroit yet? Because if he does, I'm gonna fucking knock him out. I know Detroit like the back of my fucking dick, mate. I can kill this guy. I'm good for this. Yeah. Well, he's got fucking problems with his fucking grandmother and that, it's not my fault.
Did he try to get his Apple iPhone?
Yeah, his iPhone's a shit, mate. That's what Corbin wants, actually. Corbin wants a new phone for Christmas, yeah. And my sister said, oh, he's got an iPhone at the moment, but he don't want it because it's crap at that. Yeah, mate, I've got so much up for you, god fucking.
That's a big thing, yeah.
That one, I'm sorry about this. I'm sorry about stealth, mate.
What?
It's over fucking 2 days to be honest with you.
Can you call you a nigga,
mate?
Well, I'm not. He is. He actually sounds like a nice person. He sounds like my mate Alibaba. He actually reminds me of him. I shouldn't say that about your nan, did you just say that? Yeah, kind of tough. I like your nan, she's actually nice. Oh, yeah, I mean, like, nan's a
great
nan. Oh, my nan was amazing, I loved it.
Josh, yes, I'm taking a special pack of one of fucking coins.
Hey, it does, I've had 300 already. My girlfriend, yeah.
She's just frozen down.
Oh, yeah, I know that, mate.
Hey, Jim, I can't let you tell that again.
She's just frozen.
Yeah.
It's just frozen.
It just isn't, man.
Both of you not?
Tetris!
play Mario.
Oh, Mario, I love that. What, Mario Kart? I don't really like Mario Kart, to be honest.
That was
pretty insane.
I've been waiting to stop. You got the best specs? That red the cigar? Shiny gold.
Oh, the order of Tetris!
Oh my god.
The order of Tetris. Go. Oh my god. Is this actually the song, or is it a parody? Oh god, I like this song. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Damn it.
Now it.
Oh, Josh, don't get me killed. Fuck's sake. Please, I'm gonna die. Man, this fucking song is rocking. What the bloody hell?
Thank you.
You got some fucking bangers on you. Well, well.
No, buddy, I can't fucking help that one.
No. Oh no, that's a fucking piss take.
Are they drinking in the street? 30. Not quite the statistics I'd have mind, but at least they're female. Oh.
Yeah, no, okay.
Nah, sorry, shit. Alphabetical. Got that thing.
1.2 million, I'll save that.